say we're done, you know, I can't feel my skin actually ripping or being pulled off or being cut open, but my back definitely looks like it is, for sure. Ew. So gross, but all in the name of our animals who cannot speak for themselves, have no voice, have no choice. So this is what we're gonna do today. Yay, PETA.